That's some view.
Enjoy it while you can, Marines. As soon as we land, we're right back to it. Priority one, secure a landing zone for the commander's frigate. But keep your eyes and ears open. We need all the intel we can get.
Wherever the hell we are.
Stand to, Marines.
Hoorah!
Go, go, go!
Part 11, guys, of Halo 3.
Go the Ark,
who we've heard so many rumors about.
Check it out in the sky.
I don't even know where the hell we are.
Hey,
well, we're gonna be getting rid of the sniper rifle.
Chief, eyes on. Got a good angle.
Just my opinion.
Take the first shot.
Yeah, it's good, a headshot.
Reinforcements!
Ooh, two headshots. Ooh, three. Nice. Bitch. Kill one jackal. Shit.
My dreadnought cannot rise. Even now it is engaged. Turns deftly in the wars of this new world. Do not relent until the heretic ships are smashed.
Wait. Just die.
They're advancing! You're dead!
No, wait, we're getting rid of this one.
Here I come! Ooh.
Oh, shit.
Only in your heretic!
Slay them all. Holy crap, we got three canyons. Cannons. Why do I keep saying canyons? Damn it. Alright. We're gonna take this with us.
We got more enemy
cannons.
Contacts ahead.
Gotta,
move up.
Gotta say that. Just gotta keep saying it.
Setting up an AA battery. That thing will tear the Dawn apart.
Okay, we got one shot left. There we go. Oh, wow, we got more ammo. I didn't realize we got more ammo.
Phantom,
yeah, you want to take out that sniper guy. Above all.
Keep up the pressure. Grenade out. Nice shot. Get out there and fight. More contacts!
Charge!
Shit, why did I get that brute? Fight. Oh shit. Come on, regenerate health, let's go. What the hell? Seriously, why weren't my shields regenerating? You know, it's kind of what they're supposed to do. Bitch tonight. Combat evolved again.
Thrusters are gone! Get controlling!
These guys got their asses whooped.
Flat got our Pelican too, sir. But before we went down, we stood with LZ.
Cannon. I'm gonna trade the sniper rifle out for the assault rifle.
Yay!
No, I do not want the rocket. While it is nice, I am going to keep my battle rifle. Oh man, where do I need to go now?
Archers away.
Oh shit. crap. Alright, now you're gonna want the rocket. Wait. Who the hell's firing at me? There we go. Wait. There's a lot of them. Ooh, wait. I think I... No, wait. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I think they're all dead. Nope. Okay. And now he's dead. Alright, let's keep moving.
I'll shoot stuff.
Yay, friendlies. Oh, lucky me. I get a mongoose. I think there's actually a warthog. No, I guess not. Okay, you know what? This guy can't drive for shit. So I'm going to drive.
Yes, sir, man.
You shotgun. Ride. Mongooses are really, like, their handling is just ridiculous. That's why I prefer the warthogs. Stop back here. I'm gonna snipe them. Oh, that was pretty cool. Yeah, I got made it stand up on its own.
Run away!
awesome. How I was able to shoot him even though he hit me with a flare. Because the reticulum was still red. No, no. There we go. Shit. Dead. That was pretty awesome. My mongoose? Nope. There it is. I thought I got destroyed. Oh shit, it did get destroyed. Alright, I guess we're going off with the boys. There's four of them, one of me, and they're all retreating. I know I can kick their ass.
What am I doing?
Shit. Yay, Sentinels.
Man, this almost got a wing shot off. But we spotted a structure on the other side of this wall. It matches Cortana's description of the map room on the first Halo ring.
A cartographer. Good. Should help us fix Troop's location. Secure the LZ, then we'll push through that wall.
Roger that.
Yay, John.
Follow my Pelican, Chief. The LZ's this way.
Oh, we gotta go back? What the fuck? I hope I can make this jump without dying and... Oh, I did, okay. Hey, you, buddy. No. I know.
All aboard.
Hey. I drive.
Trader Neistat. I call shotgun.
There's only one other spot in the car.
Find that LZ, sir. Commander Keyes can't land until we clear those ranks.
There we go, this way. Oh, that was fucking awesome. I don't know how the hell I did that, but I did it. Oh, a little too high.
Don't quit. Keep going.
That's what I intend to do. We've got a warthog now, so it doesn't matter. Come on, soldiers.